Don't get feet. feet wet. And don't put money in show business.
How the heck did we ever get this country away from them? Charlie, Wyatt, this is terrific, ain't it? You like it, right?
I like it raw. Her picture's bigger than mine.
I figured you'd be pleased to see it. You being stuck on her and all.
Stuck on her? Who ever said I was stuck on her? And even if I was stuck on her, which I ain't saying I am, I want to stay stuck on her, which is something I couldn't do unless I was top dog. Any man would feel the same way, Charlie.
What was Frank so head up about? He doesn't like Amy's poster. I was afraid of that. Do you think we ought to go through with her big surprise?
Oughta?
We gotta! If Amy doesn't draw big business, we won't have enough dough to get out of town. I better go see that everything's ready.
Charlie, I can't find you any. I looked everywhere for her. Something terrible's happened to her. I can feel it in my bones. There's only one person around here who's low enough to corrupt a person sweet, innocent, almost as pretty as I am. Baby sister.
I didn't do it. I swear.
Keep behind me. I just want to check and see if the coast is clear.
And we all know who that person is. The coast ain't clear. Don't leave us here alone. You ain't alone, darling. You got a husband now. Oh. Husband? Did I hear the word husband? Don't tell me you actually married that redskin. Half redskin.
And it just so fluffed. Just so happens she loves this half-red skin.
And we plan on having a lot of little quarter-red skins. This is all you're doing, isn't it?
If you mean, did I help them? Yes, ma'am, I sure did. They love each other. That's the only thing that matters.
What did I do to deserve this? If our mama was alive, she'd be turning over her grave. Charlie, we quit. I'm giving you our notice, commencing right now. I'm leaving, and I'm taking my baby sister with me. I'm sorry, sis. I'm not leaving my husband.
That's what you think. It just so happens you're 17 years old, which means you're underage. As her legal guardian, I'll have it annulled.
Dolly!
Maybe you ought to let her go.
Let her go? Heck, I'm gonna go help her pack.
She really means it about having it annulled.
What if she does? Sooner or later, you're gonna be 18. Then you can go out and get it annulled up all over again.
Annie, you ain't got much time. You're on right after the rope riders.
Amy! Look!
What?
Oh, Lord. You scared me half to death. It's all me. It's me! Look up there. Go tell Frank. I want him to see it. Isn't it exciting? Yesterday you were polishing Frank Butler's guns.
And today, you're as big a star as he is.
Thank you.
Shot up like ragweed.
Beats all heck, don't it?
Hope you don't get to like June, though. Because it ain't gonna be there next week.
Why's that?
Look, I gave you a few extra tricks, but they don't add up to star billing. It took me years to get that. You don't mind, do you, honey?
I guess not.
That's my girl.
That's the second time you called me that. I've been feeling kind of funny lately, Frank. I've been hungry, and I'm always hungry. I look at the moon a lot. Is that what love does, Ted?
Nanny, ain't you ever been in love before?
Oh, sure. Dozens of times.
I mean with someone who loved you back.
Oh, but I guess not. But I hear tell about it. You see that falling in love is wonderful. It's wonderful, so they say. And with the moon up above, it's wonderful. It's
fairy tale will be so dang darn powerful.
right now.
No! That ain't the way I'm thinking. Besides, I gotta go be ready now. Frank, will you touch me for luck?
Sorry, fellas. Afraid I can't make it. I'm getting an 8.